back at the Hershey Car Show. This is a 1925 Diana.
I've never seen one.
I have never heard of a Diana, but we've got one today, kids. There's the hood ornament.
Moon Motor Car
Company. It's a straight eight made by the Moon Motor Car of St. Louis.
Not much of a game. You had it at home.
Twenty-five Diana. And that car is for sale today for $32,000.